Through the gate. So we have 2 levels left. Well, technically 3, but this level and then 2 more. And then that's the Campoggin. That's a Billy. That's 2 Billies. Saw a duder over here too. Oh, doesn't work when there's 2 guys back to back. Oh, I hit the rock. What a scrub. Ooh. Saving ammo, saving lives. Seems suspicious. I don't need that, because I didn't waste it all. This time there's health up here. Mm-hmm. Y'all remember now, there'll be health up here. No! What about up here? Do we have health? There's that chainsaw guy. Oh, we need the red key. There's a chainsaw guy in there, doing chainsaw guy things. Like calling his best friend Bobby Joe. Yeah! Aww, I was kinda hoping to go on without them seeing me. That was neat. Oh, I could have thrown rocks at people. Holy crap. Key. Noise. Is that all that was down here? Nope. Yellow key door. Secret passage. Where's that lead? to Rayet's.
Oh.
Okay, I think we're under the fireplace. I don't... I don't quite understand how to get in there. I don't see any cracks. How is this not a secret? Hey, FPS Loli? Lolly? Lolly? I'm gonna go Lolly. Anyway, hello, how are you? What the? Bleh. Jump. Thank you. Alright, we got a shotgun guy, or a chainsaw guy in here. And a shotgun guy, what are the odds? Where the hell did he go? Did he fall down the hole? Oh god! He teleported upstairs.
Heretic.
I love barrels. We were doing fine. Don't have time to play with myself. Ah, Duke Nukem. Shotgun, yeah, shotgun. Shotgun pain. Nope, can't make that jump. I have no idea what I just hit, but whatever it was. Billy! Ow, what the hell? Billy! Did I shoot him in the face? I swear I shot him in the face. No box. Nope. Ow. Well, I don't think we're surviving this one, folks. Playing like a scrub here. Ooh. The hell is that? Okay. There's another chainsaw guy? So many chainsaws. So little time. Can I make that? I can't make that. Nope. Almost need like a damn it. Hold on. Hold on. Got an idea. It involves this tire. And this box. I don't think I can jump on the box. Damn it! Box, please. Thank you. Alright. There we go. Look at that. Ah! You can outsmart me. I'm the gingerbread man. That's health. That's health. That's a brick. Oh, and I missed! I need that brick. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Ooh! Aha! Oh, how did I miss that? You gonna come to life too? Might. Well, that doesn't look like a nice guy. Ah, that's how you do. That's how you do. Who knew? Brick hurts more than shotgun. Oh god. Yeah, penetration with the rifle. What the hell was that? That'd be a grenade launcher. Nice. I like that. Like that! Aura, do you like grenade launchers? If not, you should. They're so much fun. Oh, hey. Gate control. What gate? Did I open something? Are you gonna come to life now? No, but there's a bunch of dudes. Oh, they're killing each other. The cultists and the army guys don't like each other. Somebody's got a crossbow, it looks like. Oh, I missed. Ah! Damn it. I'm getting grenades, though. go. There we go. Oops. This place is doomed. I'm assuming that's the end of the level. There's a guy somewhere. Oh, there he is. Damn it. Scrub. What? Okay. Who doesn't love a nade launcher? Exactly. We're almost back up to full health, too. Actually, boom, full health. I'm gonna see if this guy drops anything, and then we'll call her a level. I'm assuming this ends the level. It might not. Could be wrong. I've been wrong before. Feels very end level-y though. Oh, yep. Man, I'm good.